Ciao a tutti! Hello everyone! Welcome to Fly High in Italian with me, Francesca.
And me, James, for the last round.
Yes, because in this episode we're gonna be looking at all the countries and nationalities in Oceania. So we see the Oceanian continent after. There are four continents that we saw in the previous
episode.
Which
was very extensive actually, yes.
Yes. So we've been looking at all of them. And how do you say Oceania then in Italian? You say Oceania. Oceania is the name of the continent. And I would say, let's start straight away then with the biggest country, that is Australia. So Australia is Australia.
Australia.
And the nationality is australiano, australiana, australiani, australiane. Yes, so that's the nationality. And let's go to second largest, which is New Zealand. New Zealand, as you see here, is Nuova Zelanda. Nuova Zelanda. And the nationality is neozelandese. Neozelandesi for the plural, yes, so Nuova Zelanda. Then I would say, let's move up north here and we see Papua Nuova Guinea. Papua Nuova Guinea.
Let me give it a shot. Papua Nuova Guinea.
Yes, okay. Yes. And the nationality is Papuano, Papuana, Papuani, Papuane. Yes. And let's have a look at Fiji.
Actually, these little tiny
islands. Yes, we'll be covering them. Yes, hopefully without forgetting any of these countries. And it's sometimes like they can be hard to locate on the map, to be honest. So we can see Fiji here, Fiji, and the nationality is Fijiano, Fijiana, Fijiani, and Fijiane. Yes. Mm-hmm. And then I would say, we can say, let's have a look at Vanuatu. Yes, Vanuatu is the country and the nationality is Vanuatiano, Vanuatiana, Vanuatiani, Vanuatiane. Mm-hmm. And then we have le isole Salomone, which is this archipelago here. Like a lot of islands, yes, Isole Salomone, and the nationality is Salomonese, masculine and feminine singular, and Salomonesi, masculine and feminine plural. And now let's locate some more islands. We got Nauru, the country, and the nationality is Nauruano.
Oh, wow.
Let me just zoom in a little bit more. Wow. Oh, it's only one island. Okay, I thought it was an archipelago. Yes. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, okay. We've an airport.
Wow.
Yes.
Looks so, very busy.
Yes. So, Nauruano. Okay. Nauruana. Nauruani. Nauruane. Okay. We'll have to zoom out now. Oh, wow. Okay. Wow. Oh, my God. Okay. And then we have here. This is Stati Federati di Micronesia, or simply called as well Micronesia. Mm-hmm. So, which is, as you can see here, the whole archipelago here. Mm-hmm. And the nationality is Micronesiano, Micronesiana, Micronesiani, Micronesiane. Yes, so Micronesia. And then we have Isole Marshall. Le Isole Marshall, that previously belonged to the US, Isole Marshall. So the nationality is Marshallese and Marshallesi, yes. And then we can have a look at, let's go to Kiribati here.
Well, you're pretty good at finding them.
Yeah, it's nice to look at.
Just the blue ocean, really.
Yeah. But we're quite zoomed in, so we can see them, otherwise we wouldn't, yes. So Kiribati, so the name of the country, actually, they speak two languages, so English and Kiribati, or Gilbertese, because the name of the country is a translation of Gilbert's Island in Gilbertese. And the name of the nationality is Gilbertese in Italian and Gilbertesi. Mm. So, yes. Oh, so that's.
Can we just zoom in a second?
Yes.
There's a London and there's banana.
Paris! There's a banana as well.
This is.
And Poland.
This country has everything.
Wow, okay, yeah. And obviously, see it here and wow, okay.
I wonder if London looks like London.
Wow, that's pretty peculiar, yes.
And Paris. Huh?
Yeah, so this is Kiribati here.
Pardon, Kiribati.
And now, let's see. Okay, let me see if we can find... did we mention Nauru? Did we do Nauru?
Yeah.
Yes, yeah. We did. After a little bit of searching, we found Palau, okay? Palau here. And the nationality is Palauano, Palauana, Palauani, Palauane. Okay, so this is Palau. And then we have, well, let's just mention quickly here, Guam actually is not really an independent country. It's more of an incorporated territory of the US, so that's Guam, but yeah, just in terms of position. And as well, le isole Marianne settentrionali are actually not independent, they're still like incorporated, associated to the US. So this is Marianne here, le isole Marianne settentrionali. And we can have a look now. Let me see. Let's go down. We can have a look at Tonga. Tonga is instead an independent country, Tonga. And the nationality is Tongano, Tongana, Tongani, Tongane. Okay, so this was for Tonga. And now let's move up. We should find Samoa. Samoa here is independent, while Samoa Americane obviously belongs to the US. So Samoa, the nationality is Samoano, Samoana, Samoani, Samoane. And then I want to find Tuvalu. Tuvalu, here it is. Tuvalu, Tuvalu. The nationality is Tuvaluano, Tuvaluana, Tuvaluani, Tuvaluane. And now I would say we concluded with the independent countries, but I would mention a few territories here and there that are actually not independent, but that are quite, you know, important, I would say, in this geographical, like, you know, area.
Wow, it doesn't pop up anymore.
Yes, so yeah, those ones don't, but Hawaii, we pronounce it, Hawaii obviously it's belongs, yes, the proper, you know, one of the 50 states in the US. So Hawaii, okay, so they're here, Hawaii. And then I would mention the French Polynesia, which is called Polynesia Francese, la Polynesia Francese, here it is, Polynesia Francese. That, yes, so this is one of those territories that are more like a collectivity, basically, of France, so they belong to France. And they're called like territoire d'outre-mer in French, so Polynesia Francese, okay? So still under France. And as well, I wanted to mention Nuova Caledonia. Nuova Caledonia, which is also part, because you see, they're quite extensive, to be honest. So they're not independent either, so they're a collectivity of France, Nuova Caledonia. And I would like to mention as well l'isola di Pasqua, Easter Island, I would say. I think it translates as l'isola di Pasqua, that belongs to Chile. And after a lot of searching, yes, a few minutes search actually, we found...
We typed in Google in the end.
We found Isola di Pasqua. L'isola di Pasqua, here it's, they put the Spanish, so Isla di Pasqua, that actually belongs to Chile. Chile, in Italian, right? Chile. And yes, so that is so isolated here in the Pacific Ocean that, you know, you barely can barely see it. So it's one of the most isolated, to be honest, together with Hawaii.
Yeah, right? Yeah. So imagine how people survive and live out there.
Yeah,
really,
but this is just a single island. Oh. So yes. And this concludes our lesson then. I hope you guys enjoyed it and found it useful. And yes, it was a really good like series for us, like to do the all five continents and nationalities.
Exhaustive, but extensive as well.
Yes.
Really good to learn more about places.
So, yeah, so if you enjoyed it, let us know your thoughts in the comment section down below and give us a like. And yes, consider subscribing to the channel not to miss any new episodes. Thanks again so much for watching and stay tuned, and we'll see you in the next episode.
Ciao, ciao.
Ciao.